हाई एवरी वन, वेलकम टू इकंडन डेवलपमेंट सेंटर मजलिस आर्ट्स एंड साइंस कॉलेज पुरामण्णूर। आई एम ज्योति, असिस्टेंट प्रोफेसर डिपार्टमेंट ऑफ फिजिक्स। Today we are going to discuss the topic fundamental forces and their properties. After watching this video, you will be able to understand about fundamental forces in the universe and their properties, and also you can describe, define and differentiate the four fundamental forces, and also you can list the four fundamental forces according to their relative strength. Fundamental forces and their properties. We know that in the microscopic world, besides the gravitational force, we encounter several kinds of forces: muscular forces, contact forces, non-contact forces, force of buoyancy, and so on. And in the microscopic domain, again we have electric forces, magnetic forces, and nuclear forces involving protons and neutrons, interatomic forces, intermolecular forces, etc. And all these different kinds of forces occurring in different contexts actually arising from a small number of fundamental forces. All the forces in the universe stem from four fundamental forces. And there are four fundamental forces: gravitational force, electromagnetic force, strong nuclear force, and weak nuclear force. And these forces cause all the varieties, change, and beauty in the universe. Now let us discuss them in detail. Start with gravitational force. Force of gravity was the first force to be identified by the physicists. Famous scientists Galileo Galilei, Sir Isaac Newton, Johannes Kepler, Henry Cavendish were the major contributors in the study of gravitation. And the law of gravitation was put forward by Sir Isaac Newton in the 1680s. According to Newton's universal law of gravitation, every body in the universe attracts every other body with a force which is directly proportional to product of their masses and inversely proportional to the square of the distance between them. Consider two bodies of masses m1 and m2 placed at locations A and B, and let r be the distance separations between them. The gravitational force of attraction between these two bodies is given by F equal to gm1 m2 by r square, where F is the force to be measured in Newton and g is a constant called universal gravitational constant, and its value is given by 6.67 into 10 raised to minus 11 Newton meter square per kilogram square. And the value of g is same for all materials like aluminium, iron, rock, or whatever we have. Second one is the electromagnetic force. Electromagnetic force acts between charged particles. About a century after the formulation of law of gravitation, French physicist Charles A. Coulomb successfully measured the force acting between two stationary charges and developed an equation very similar to the one found for gravity. The force acting between two stationary charges is given by Coulomb's law. Coulomb's law states that the force of attraction or repulsion between two charges is directly proportional to product of their charges and inversely proportional to square of the distance between them. That is F equal to 1 by 4 pi epsilon 0 q1 q2 by r square, where 1 by 4 pi epsilon 0 is a constant and its value is 9 into 10 raised to 9 Newton meter square per Coulomb square. Properties of gravitational force. The first property is that the gravitational force is always attractive. And second property is that the more remote the body is, less the gravity. And third property of gravitational force is the weakest of all forces. And the fourth property, it plays a key role in the large scale phenomena of the universe, such as formation and evolution of stars, galaxies and galactic clusters. We know that when the charges are in motion, produces magnetic effects, and magnetic field give rise to a force on a moving charge. And electric and magnetic effects are in general inseparable, hence the name electromagnetic force. Properties of electromagnetic force. The first property is that electromagnetic force acts over large distances. And second property is that it does not need any intervening medium. And third property of electromagnetic force is that it is stronger than gravitational force. And the fourth property is that electromagnetic force can be attractive or negative, because we know that charge comes in two varieties. This is what makes all the differences. And the final property is that the force is responsible for the existence of all the various kinds of electromagnetic radiation ranging from radio waves to gamma rays. The third fundamental force is the strong nuclear force. And this strong nuclear force binds the protons and neutrons in the nucleus. And a nucleus will be unstable due to the electric repulsion between its protons. And this is the force which is responsible for nuclear stability. And this force is charge independent, and it acts between a proton and a proton, and a neutron and a neutron, and a proton and a neutron. And these forces operate up to a range of 10 raised to minus 15 meter. And the time of for the operation of the strong interaction is about approximately 10 raised to minus 23 seconds. And this is the strongest of all fundamental forces. Next fundamental force is the weak nuclear force. The weak nuclear force appears only in certain nuclear processes. And the beta decay of radioactive nuclei takes place under weak nuclear interaction. The range of weak force is small, of the order of 10 raised to minus 70 meter. We can list the four fundamental forces according to their relative strength. The fundamental forces in the order of decreasing strength: strong nuclear force, electromagnetic force, weak nuclear force, and gravitational force. I hope all of you understand about fundamental forces and their properties. Thank you.